Reese Witherspoon recently revealed that she didn't know who Robert De Niro was. She went in for an audition for Cape Fear, and she didn't know who Robert De Niro was and also forgot her lines, and she said it was probably her worst audition as a child. What are your thoughts on this? Should she have known who Robert De Niro was? Let me know down below in the comments.